You're my sad-eyed lady. Come lay across my big brass bed. Maybe it was we who had been chosen, you and me, to point out this don't make no fucking sense. Fly boat. How long and winding is the road? How many children tugging on? How many mothers sleeps? Saying, look, Mom, the man ain't got no fucking clothes. Before I was born, my brother used to sit on my daddy's lap when he was home on me. Daddy'd smoke a cigarette, and sometimes as a jest, he'd blow smoke rings up my big brother's sleeve. Fire, Daddy, my big brother would shoot. At least that's how the story has survived. I was mercifully spared the memories that they shared. Cause I was only 5 months old.
How was life before the cops?